other day at Marmora Mines. Good showing. I didn't think it was going to be like this. I was pacing back and forth this morning whether I was going to go because of the cold weather. There was a little bit of spitting when it was going on. So I've got my little wire for my internal mic, so I'm not sure how it's going to pick up any voice. Probably won't, so I'll have to do a little voiceover maybe. Seat, so yeah. Doing stuff, yeah.
I came up here with my brother-in-law there last year, and he just went right in, full tilt, yeah. And he just was stopped.
You never ride too far to the edge when you're doing that.
No.
Or you're walking first, you know what I mean?
Is it still running?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
That's pretty good because he's not snorkeled, eh? And he was pretty deep.
Yeah.
Thank you.
there's a rock right there. Look at a rock.
That'll swamp that.
Yeah, he wasn't paying attention if he was going over there. I had to back up because there was a boulder, strip boulder right in front of there. That's why. Yeah. Better put in four-wheel drive. Those tires. What's that?
You don't think I would have made the center?
No, no. It wouldn't have been good for your air intake.
You would have buried that in there.
Yeah.
You would have went under and sucked water right
it's
in.
It's the tires. You're pushing all that weight with the water, and you don't have a lot of grip on your tires. So you wouldn't be able to push through. Give her gas. I backed up because when I looked in there was a sharp boulder right in front of me. I thought it might catch my skid plate. That's why. Through it.
brake light is out.
Is it?
Yeah.
What?
Check my brake light, will you? They both on?
That one's working.
That one isn't?
That one's working too.
Yeah? Just covered in mud, I think.
Oh yeah, was it?
Yeah. I know there was moisture in one of them, so I thought maybe it was that. I knew it wasn't bad. We could have gone that way this morning.
Need to clean my glasses. We're gonna wait for them here.
Okay.
Wait for Fred back here.